In this video, you're going to learn how to buy a Tradingview service with 60% discount. Before I start, push like, subscribe to get more lessons in the future that will help you make money by trading. Let's start. Every Black Friday, Tradingview starts this offer. I took part, take a look. On our account, we took part in previous two Black Friday offers. Do you see 60% discount and another 60% discount? We take part in that. Why I love that offer? Because I like their service and I buy it really cheaper. For me, in this video, the most important is to share with you what's the difference between packages, what's the real difference, and what is packages better to buy for you. Let's start. First one, on Tradingview, there are only next packages. It is basic, Pro, Pro Plus, and Premium. Basic, it is when you have ad and you pay for a service by consuming ad advertisement. Also, you have chart part tabs, only one. You don't have a lot of stuff that people that bought have it. For example, here, take a look. Number of saved chart layouts. So do you see that on Pro and Pro Plus and Premium, you have 2, 4, 8, only one. What does it mean? Imagine that you open chart and here you can do double chart, here you can eight charts. Number of saved chart layouts, unlimited, on Pro Plus. Custom time intervals. Time intervals, it is here. You can create your own time intervals, as you can see. You can create even seconds if you need it. I will not pay attention to stuff that I don't use it. I would like to share with you who it is really good to use which packages. First one, Pro Plus. It is for people that analyze charts only, that's it. It is better to buy Pro, you don't have that annoying advertisement. And by the way, if you split it for per year, yearly, it is not really a big number, it is just 108 USD, it is 10 USD per month for such service, really good and useful. Who need Pro Plus? It is more active traders, I recommend to buy Pro Plus. What's the biggest difference between Pro Plus and other packages? Because first one, it is indicator on indicator, here you have 9, here you have 24. Another one, indicators per chart. On Pro you have only 5, here you have 10. That's the biggest difference. Also, here is the difference in alerts. Do you see that active alerts on a price? Here you have 100 alerts. For beginners, it's enough. What's alerts? For example, I set alert on Bitcoin, and if price reach some level, I get notification. Example, here I set alert on Bitcoin, and Bitcoin 3 minutes ago sent to me that Bitcoin hit, make a pullback. That's it. It's really useful when you do trades. You don't need to see it PC all the time. For who it will be really good to buy Premium? I recommend to buy Premium only for people that build a community on Tradingview like I do, that would like to gain followers into their project. Why it's so important? Because only when you have Premium, you can add important stuff into Tradingview. Only by using Premium you can add a signature and website field, and you can publish invite only indicators. For example, you would like to sell some indicator, you publish it, and people, you can invite people to that indicator. Take a look here. Venue, signature. What does it mean, signature? Below every idea, there would be your section where you can put your Twitter, your YouTube, Instagram, website. Here also, you can write information about you and your company and your products. That's really the most important stuff, because take a look on our Telegram channel. By the way, all of you, I recommend you to subscribe to our Telegram channel. That would be linked below in description, because we publish updates, video lessons that will help you learn how to make money by trading. And imagine that here we have 31,000 of followers, and last time when I did voting, 70% of them were from Tradingview. That's why, that's one way how you can gain real followers that will follow you. My friend, I hope it was useful for you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if it was useful. Write a comment what you think about that and what package will you buy. Also, I create article for you if you would like to read about everything what I told in this video. Thank you for your time. See you.